What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Way Too Baby, and here back at showing another video. So I'm gonna show you guys my week 4 progress. And yeah, you know, today's video is gonna be real short and sweet. I don't got no long routines or long methods to show you guys today. I am gonna show you a method though. It's the plastic bag method. It's a tip on how to reduce frizz. So yeah, let's get into it. This is my week 4 progress. Starting to make progress now, a lot of ripples coming in. Check out the crown. Yeah, one more time. So yeah, that's my progress for week 4, guys. And yeah, you know, trust the process and just keep brushing, guys. Don't forget to brush. Always brush, guys. Remember, none of these products, any do-rag, whatever, none of that. Nothing gives you waves except for this right here. This is what gives you waves. Just always brush. But, yeah, so let's get into the plastic bag method. So basically for this method, what you want to do is, like, I use this method after I moisturize. So, like, if you guys haven't checked out my daily method video, you can check that out. That's how I moisturize every day. So after I moisturize and get my brush session in, right before I'm about to put my do-rag, I hit my hair with the plastic bag for about 5 minutes. Just, you know, I'll show you guys how to use that right now. So like, don't be like me, I'm down bad right now with this small plastic bag, but it's all right. I'm pretty sure you can find a bigger one. Okay, this is what you wanna do. You just wanna lay down all your hair, go against the same way that you brush your hair. Yeah, my hair's already laid, I already did it. That's why I'm not really like doing it for real, I'm just showing you guys. But yeah, after that, then you want to put your do-rag on. Yeah, so yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. If you're new to the channel, please check out my first upload. That's me talking about how to start getting waves and what brushes and products I use. If you want to check out my second upload, it's my daily method, how I moisturize every day, what I do every day. And my third video is my washing style. So if you guys haven't seen that yet, go check that out. Stay tuned for week 5 progress next week. It's Way Too Wavy, signing in, signing out. Peace.